Assen is a very fast track. We have a long time full gas, and then we have some slow corners, but mostly it's a fast track. We miss the FP1, and the riders was all ready to ride, helmet on and ready, and then wasn't possible to do the FP1. And for this, I think they push more in qualifying because they have more power to push. And also the clouds are coming again, and rain also comes. And I tell them, you must push in the beginning because if not, maybe rain again. And well, they improve nearly 1 second from FP2 to qualifying. Also, they use new tires, but I'm happy because they are learning fast.